We're about to test the Jack's potato digger. John is sighting it on the stitch so that it's in the middle. He's about to let it down so that it goes underneath the stitch. Sitting on the seat now, which is meant for the horseman, as his feet are on the plate at the bottom, about to set off. He's positioning himself better. Yes, it's starting to throw them out now. Throw them up against the board nut. They're scattering a bit, but they're a good crop, and it's lifting them all. It's going well. That's it now. Again, once more. Showing it at the real hand. Potatoes are hitting the back, but there's some of them slipping underneath. We about to judge the height of what the board should be, because they're swinging a bit. But it's making a good clean job of them anyway. Now then, there's a lot of potatoes to pick up there, not many helpers. Now then, it will be deciding whether to take the little ones or not, I would say. But they've cleaned up anyway. They're not any buried. Testing the pollock now. You can see the cage. We found it up at Wasdale. Rob helped us to get it. Sighted up and off we go. The potatoes are going to, we hope, roll in and roll back out in a row. And by gum, they seem to be doing it as well. They are. Aye, cleaning up. And it's rolling round, as you see, and they roll out the back. There's a little bit of dirt in it, but it doesn't seem to be affecting it at all. Here we are, nearer hand than this one as well. We're just about to get into the stitch bottom now. And here they are, rolling out. There's none rolling by anywhere. And now, we're going to try it at a lower speed, just to see the actual potatoes rolling back in the position that they're in. That's a better effect. Look at the happy face in the cab. No damage to the potatoes at all, it just seemed to be rolling back down.
What do you think?
Makes life easier. By gum, they do look neat. Good straight row.
Grand.